It's the middle of the night. You grab your shotgun because you feel it's a safe option to shoot indoors because it won't go through a wall. Well, let's take a look at what it does to a 2x4.
Woo! That's a cut shell. Let me see. The uncut shell did. And we have the cut shell.
Our studs are placed every 16 inches on center in North America, so it's not very much that stands between you and those bullets. Everything else is drywall and plastic siding. What are your thoughts? What's it like in your country?